Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn Netflix smart downloads on or off on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device and the Windows Netflix app. Netflix smart downloads is a great way to make sure you always have the next episode in a series you're watching always downloaded to your device and ready to go. With the Smart Downloads feature enabled, anytime you finish an episode of a show in a series that is downloaded to your device, the next undownloaded episode of that series will automatically be downloaded the next time you're connected to Wi-Fi. For example, if you have episodes 1 to 4 of a show downloaded to your device and you finish the first episode, episode 5 will automatically be downloaded to your device the next time you're connected to Wi-Fi. In this video, I'll show you how to turn Netflix smart downloads on or off in the Netflix mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also on the Netflix Windows app. First, let's walk through how to turn Netflix smart downloads on or off in the Netflix mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Netflix app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Tap the Downloads icon along the bottom of the screen. The Downloads screen appears. Step 3. Tap Smart Downloads in the upper left corner of the screen. The Smart Downloads screen opens. Tap the toggle to the right of Smart Downloads at the top of the screen to turn the feature on or off. Your change will be applied instantly. Next, let's walk through how to turn Netflix smart downloads on or off in the Netflix Windows app. Step 1. Launch the Netflix app on your Windows computer. You'll arrive at your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Tap the ellipses that appears in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Tap Settings in the drop-down menu. A settings window appears on your screen. Step 4. Locate Smart Downloads in the Downloads section, and then tap the toggle to the right of Smart Downloads to turn the feature on or off. Congratulations! You now know how to turn Netflix Smart Downloads on or off on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device and the Windows Netflix app. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.